The next group is for people whose outside appearance costs more than 200 euros, all included. Your accessories, your glasses, tattoos, everything you have invested on your outside appearance, more than 200 euros you go from this side, less than 200 euros you go from that side. 200. Yes, all the outside investment you have done. So why do you want capitalism to continue?
I don't really want it to continue, but I think it's the best system that kind of works for me from kind of purely egoistic point of view.
I can see that.
What? Okay, can we make it a little bit more clear? Who think that they understand art? Only those three people?
Dass man halt mehr durchmixt und die Leute vielleicht besser versteht und ein Gefühl oder ein Gespür für den anderen bekommt, was in deren Kopf vielleicht vorgeht oder wie es ist. Meistens ist es ja gerade aufgeteilt in Ja, Nein oder immer diese zwei Seiten. Aber das finde ich, ist es oder kann es hier, wie man jetzt sieht, funktioniert es ja nicht wirklich. Und dass halt solche Situationen zustande kommen und dass man da eigentlich gerade so, dass man solche Situationen haben oder dass solche Situationen stehen, die es gerade interessant machen.
Translate to them.
So maybe here's a situation that is very interesting for me, because there are two groups for yes and no, and who is this and who is that, and there only you only show us two ways, and there's no, I think, in this point, so we can just see here's no two ways, so we have three groups here, and that's very interesting in this situation, and I think so this acting shows us how different we are, and there's not one way or two ways, so there are so many things, so we are so many people. Yes.
But can we ask you questions, like you two? Because you and the artists are
no.
Great. Because we want to understand you too.
I don't know. We'll try to figure it out.
Suggest other ways. You think that there are better ways to understand each other and to meet each other, to know other people faster or better. You can suggest something.
You mean you need to categorize for know each other?
Other questions, like open questions.
Yes.
Like?
Like. How do you feel
yes.
in the moment?
come with another new one. So everyone thinks he or she is a spectator, goes to that wall, and who thinks he or she is a performer, goes to that wall. Yes.
What do you think? What do you think you are?
I think we are both spectators and recipients. And so this is a really unusual recipient situation.
Every one of us searches for someone with him, with whom you can look in the eyes for more than 2 minutes. So search a partner to look in the eyes for more than 2 minutes. It's difficult, but it's an experiment.
Are you allowed to talk? Are you allowed to talk?
Thank you.
Okay, can the group of the performers go again over there? Yeah, the people who think that are performers here. Okay, so.
Ah, yeah, no.
All right, let's go. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ah, I can sing it in Greek.
So, for example, you don't believe that you perform yourself?
Yes.
So you're a performer?
Huh?
You're a performer?
Oh, I believe I'm very shy, and so I'd like to watch.
Do you perform yourself, or you are yourself?
Yeah, I go perform.
living in Berlin right now for May and June artist residency there. Uh-huh. And I came over just for today for Kassel, and then tomorrow I'm going to go to Munster, and then I'm going to go back to Berlin.
Yeah,
the sculpture project.
Yeah.
Oh,
I've been there 10 years ago.
The last one. Those only run every 10 years.
Yeah. My husband is Kassel.
Thank you.
Could you explain us why you stand in the middle?
I don't know if I like, and I have to think about this performance, so I cannot say it right now because I don't understand what happens now. Why are we doing all this? And yes, I have to spend more time.
Okay, so we've got one person that doesn't like reference. And is there something that we can do to be more participative?
I was participating in general. I make a like meeting people and like talk to people I don't know. I just thought when we come in, the structure has been set, and if within an hour we didn't know each other more, there can be more stimulations, like not us proposing questions, but they can be more like interesting questions that has been set, and we can emerge naturally. For now, I don't really feel like we are doing this naturally.
Can you suggest an interesting question?
Like, you feel like a beer or wine now? Wine or beer?
Like a what? Wine?
Wine or beer?
Beer.
Why do you prefer wine?
I don't think you can do it. Maybe some of us are here, we just want it, but not necessarily that we think there's a solution to go there.
And why do you think we cannot do it?
You should ask them.
By 2020, Trump will still be president?
Yes.
Maybe 2021.
So one more is that Trump is not president. How about we do that?
Shouldn't we help the environment also, though?
With open borders.
Sorry?
There is the problem of the environment also. So let's do people who care about the environment and people who don't care about the environment.
And we are, do you mean we are now to the different sides? You would suggest?
Yeah, that side is for people who don't care about the environment.
Do you guys care about the environment? You won't go on a bus for 20 minutes to buy a little bit of butter.
And are there no bicycle?
Or if you want to go shop, a full shopping cart, you can't go on a bicycle. I understand where you come from. As I'm coming from Canada in a very spread out area, and it's impossible in some situations, some areas of the world. Yeah.
And you are from?
Orlando.
Good for you.
Thank you.
Do you use plastic?
Like plastic bags?
Yeah.
Sometimes I do, yeah.
Why?
Because it's convenient and I think my impact is only marginal. Most of the problems with environmental decisions. So we all know that we have to make decisions and to say no to things that are convenient, like taking the car to get some butter. It's the same, yeah.
I once tried to use no plastic, but it's not possible. In every clothing, or not every, but in nearly every clothing in the supermarket, everything is packed in plastic, and even the things which are in paper, there's also small plastic. This would also be a big deal to really fight against plastic.
I think that today we tried a lot of different categories, but all these categories we created our consumer categories, even the ones who are supporters of, ecology crisis or all these categories we did to know each other were consumer categories in my interpretation. So I think the only thing we said about each other today was what kind of consumers are we, and we are the good consumers.
Border.
The good ones.
The border issue.
The border issue, it's not a consumer category,
okay.
But it's a way to manifest, I don't know, what you think?
It's more political. It does have something to do with consumerism because of trade, though, yes? Because of trade, like borders for trade. So it's implicated.
Cheap workers also?
Workers exporting, importing products.
The question to me today was whether there was a trial from people to suggest questions and categorizations that would lead to a better understanding of each other. And there was a trial, but still it is very difficult what we asked. But I don't know if there is also the will. I mean, sometimes I guess some of the questions were about to manifest like your own beliefs or your own questions or the things that you yourself think that are important, like beer and wine, which was not important for someone to learn about. And yeah, the question is if there is the will to learn from the other, from each other, and about each other, or there is just the will to mirror ourselves in these situations that we don't know each other, we don't care, we will go outside the room and we don't care. But the energy, I think that it got a little bit low. Of course, yeah, when people decided to talk to each other, it was of course the most logical way to get to know each other, but still the small talk, that what are you doing? I'm sure that, okay, I haven't heard the questions, but I'm sure I can imagine many of them.
I would like to ask the people that they didn't wear the category of the performers, what they believe about themselves, like how they define the self.
Non-performers.
But I don't think you said non-performance. It was spectators or performance, right? I mean, it was not. And there were people who chose in between, who are both. So I don't believe that someone said we are non-performers, we are spectators. And is it the same category as non-performance?
No.
Possibly, maybe.
So even the spectators are performers?
In some point.
Is there a point that they are not? This is the question.
Is there not one or another?
No, I mean, the question is there a point that the person inside this room, inside this space, and inside this context, can be a spectator without performing something? Can be just himself or herself spectating.
Spectating, but I mean, spectating might be understood also as a part of performance, right? And also we're performing all the time. We perform our own identity, so.
What is your own identity about?
It depends. I mean, it depends where am I, what I'm doing. And then you like perform it or not. I mean, it's not about not, it's you always perform as a human being.
If you're a spectator, you've got something to watch. If there's something to watch, it's only being take place because there's someone watching it. And in that sort of reflective way, the spectator is part of the performance, but the performance is before the spectator. If there was no spectators, maybe there would be no need to perform.
Spectators.
What is the difference between performance and entertainment? And I think this is another category. You make a show to make other people more comfortable or more happy, or do you perform something you have inside you? And so I agree totally that spectating is a kind of performing too.
Why can't you install a CCTV camera somewhere? Why do you need to hold it all the time?
I think he's trying to make you feel uncomfortable. Is that part of your goal? He's not answering.
Smile.
Yes. Both of you. Maybe that's part of their performance.
Yeah,